you can call me naive, but I felt it was unbelievable. I felt it's a message from God saying, I will be by you, I will be by your side, we will rise up. My name is Father Yoel Nassif. I am a priest and I serve in St. Demetrius Orthodox Church, Beirut. I left the church with my children 12 minutes before the explosion. We were heading home when it happened. So I reached home, I left my children there, and I went back to the church to check what happened. When I arrived, I was shocked. You can see the pictures, the church and the video. The church was destroyed. I continued my way to the altar. Let me first explain what an altar is. Every Orthodox church has two main parts. The first one is the nave or the body of the church. The second one is the altar, which is reserved for the priest and for the servants that help the priest in the service. So when I entered the altar, I was surprised. The altar was untouched. You can see the pictures and you can see the video. The holy chalice was intact. You can see the holy Bible. You can see the oily lamp that didn't move. You can see the relics of the saints. You can see the instruments, etc., etc. Even the glass was not broken. So you know, in times of crisis, we search for signs. We search for a light in the darkness, etc. I felt as if it is a sign. But we need prayers, not just our church. Every citizen here in Lebanon, we need prayers. We are in very bad situation, so we just need your prayers. Please pray for us.